Well, hello, folks. I'm the Piney Woods songwriter here, and I wrote a song called Overland Jack about an old goat man that used to live down at Big Sandy, Texas. And I used to see him ride around his old goat wagon when I was a kid. So I hope you like this song. It's called Overland Jack. Sit back and enjoy the show.
Born in Virginia, 1888, traveled 30,000 miles over 19 states, kept two six-shooter rifle in back of his wagon pulled by goat, tells of Overland Jack. 600 pounds was his camping load, 10 miles a day his little wagon rode. 2 quarts of grain a day, goat was fed. Jack was the book most folks never read. Overland Jack, Overland Jack, lost both his legs on the railroad track. In Big Sandy, Texas, he was quite a sight. Question no problems, says Overland Jack. Known as the goat man, I saw him myself, riding in his wagon like an old fairy tale. Sold his picture postcards, 10 cents each, 3 for a quarter, no charity please. 600 pounds was his camping load, 10 miles a day his little wagon rode. 2 quarts of grain a day each goat was fed. Jack was a book most folks never read. Overland Jack, Overland Jack, lost both his legs on the railroad track. In Big Sandy, Texas, he was quite a sight. Question no problems, says Overland Jack. In Big Sandy, Texas, he was quite a sight. Question no problems, says Overland Jack.